see if we can carve through some of these guys.